Should there be a salary cap? Back then, the salary cap was $3.6 million. Unlike the soft cap of the NBA, salary caps in the NFL and NHL are hard caps, so teams cannot spend above the cap for any reason. Major League Baseball is the only league of the four major professional sport leagues in the United States that does not have a salary cap.